a legend, I must say, when it comes to the world of the NBA. He has said that he actually backs about three female basketballers that can play in the NBA. How would that be for the ladies?
I mean, I love the remarks he made about women playing in the NBA. We have some fantastic women in the WNBA, women that they've done a lot. They have a lot of accolades, and they can jump, they can score, they can defend.
Yeah.
There's a lot that they can do. And I love him, you know, giving those kudos, especially the likes of Diana Taurasi, who's arguably the best WNBA player to have ever played the game, all-time leading scorer, three-time title WNBA champion, nine-time All-Star. Like, she has done her work. You know, she played with the Phoenix Mercury, and she plays with the Phoenix Mercury, and she's doing amazing, you know, out there. And we even have Maya Moore, four titles, MVP 2014. So They're doing great stuff, and the likes of Elena Deladon, who former MVP of the league, won her first title with the Washington Mystics, and she even joined the 50-40-90 club, which is shooting 50% from the field, 40% from the three-point line, and 90% from the free throw. Yeah. So these women, they're out there doing great, and I think we have to give them credit. There are women who are really working hard and taking their game to the next level. And I agree with him. I think especially those three, they could definitely rock in the
NBA. You don't think it's going to be too aggressive for them playing in the
I mean, basketball is aggressive, period. But I think that sometimes we feel like women can't handle the heat. And I would have to disagree. There are women who can get in the paint and bang, and, you know, so I think if there was a chance for them to play in the NBA, I think they could definitely hang with it.
All right, for Kobe Bryant, for him to say that, I'm sure he had watched these ladies over time and he believes in them.